Police says it has some strong evidences and shall catch them soon.